Hello everyone, welcome back to our second session all together. How was your break? Was your break fun or not? I hope that you really enjoyed during your break. Now let's move back to our second session all together. So today, Tuesday, according to our schedule, you are going to learn about Hangout 4, Unit 7, Getting Around Town. We continue with 4 more vocabulary in the second 8 vocabulary, right? So in this one, you also have learned with 4 vocabulary already. They are ferry, taxi, motorcycle, and helicopter, right? Ferry will refer to a boat or ship that carry the passenger or goods or product from one country to another country, right? All right. And one more is a taxi. So taxi will refer to a kind of a car or a vehicle that we carry a passenger to one place to another place for payment. And then helicopter. So helicopter, we refer to the kinds of the vehicle that can fly, and it is smaller than the airplane. It can leave the thing, and it cannot keep a lot of people inside it, different from airplanes. And next one is motorcycle. We refer to the vehicle that have two wheels with a motor inside, and it has no pedal, right? Pedal. Now let's move to another 4 vocabulary. The first word is about word on foot. On foot, right? So on foot. So on foot is mean go somewhere by foot. Go somewhere by foot mean you use two of your legs here to walk to go somewhere. For example, if you want to go somewhere, you don't have any vehicle to use, right? So you would like or you prefer to use two of your legs to go there. So we say on foot. For example, I go to work on foot. All right, I go to work on foot. Or I can say that I go to school on foot, like this. All right, now let's go to number 2, bicycle. Bicycle. So bicycle, we refer to a vehicle that has two wheels, the same like motorcycle, right? The same, it's the same like motorcycle. So a vehicle that has two wheels, held in a frame on what? On behind the other. And this one also have the pedal. Motorcycle yesterday that you already learned, it doesn't have what? Have the pedal, but bicycle need the pedal. Why isn't the pedal? Because we have to what? To put on the pedal and push the pedal in order to move what? To move the wheel, right? That's why you have to push the pedals like this. All right. So now let's go to a bus. Bus is mean a large motor. A large motor we call carry passengers by road. So for the taxi, we can carry the passenger around 4 or 3 passengers, but for the bus, we can what? We can carry a lot of passengers, right? And it's also bigger than the taxi. Like I already mentioned yesterday, when the people would like to go to the province or would like to go from province to Phnom Penh, they prefer what? They prefer the bus, right? Why they prefer the bus? Because the driver would like to keep a lot of people. That's why they also drive the bus too. And bus is a bigger than van and also car. That's why the passenger have a big space to sit like this. That's why the people also would like to prefer a bus too. All right. Now let's go to the last one about van. When we refer to a vehicle the same but it's smaller than bus. For example, the first point is car. Car is smaller than van, right? And then we have what? Alright, so I would like to write this better. Car and then mini van. After the mini van is van, alright? After one, what is it? After one is bus, like this. All right, so this is about the diagram of the vehicle that from the smaller to from the smallest to the biggest, like this. So we have car, minivan, van, and then bus. So but a van is smaller than the bus, but and also not long like the bus too. All right, everyone, I hope that you understand, because the vehicle that I mentioned today, it seems like you already made it and you also always learn about it too. Most of the lessons have kind of that one, and you also see that we call every day. All right, so on foot, you see verb go is a verb, right? So it's, this one should be verb two, right? Verb. All right, the same because the past, the definition we give with verb, so the past should be verb. And here we call, so it should be nouns. All right, everyone, I hope that you can provide a part of speech of each word. Now let's go to create sentences. So create sentences is the same like yesterday. You have to bring all the four words here to create a sentence here. And there are four words, so you have to create 10 sentences only. It is enough. All right, class. So now our section is finished. If there are any questions, you can ask your homeroom teacher for more details related to the vocabulary today. All right. So at the end of the lesson, teacher would like to say that please don't forget to protect yourself during this time, like wear mask or share mask when you go out, and also wash your hand often before after you touch something in order to prevent yourself from COVID-19. So goodbye everyone. See you. Oh, cannot see you tomorrow because tomorrow is the Khmer New Year. So we have the holy day. I would like to tell you about this one too. We have a long holy day. We have three days. Yes, three for holy days. But after the holy day, we have the weekend. So there are 5 days that you can not meet me. So there are 5 days that you can have the holiday. Some of them might say, oh teacher, I have a 5 day for my holiday. Actually holiday, there are the three holidays just because of a Saturday and Sunday is the weekend. So 2 days more, there are 5 days. All right. Okay, everyone. I hope that you can enjoy during the Khmer New Year, but don't forget to protect yourself. And I think that some of you might go somewhere because of you have a long holiday. But anyway, I hope that you can protect yourself well when you go that place. All right, everyone. Goodbye. See you next week on Monday.